What's happening, guys? Happy weekend to you. Hope you're having a wonderful Saturday afternoon. Brendan Fry here, Director of Marketing, top leader with National Wealth Center. In today's video, I want to share with you a new payment option for National Wealth Center that allows you to collect 100% of your commissions. What I'm going to say next sounds a little bit cliche. It sounds a little bit hyped up, but I'm literally printing money from my home office. Okay, I got the proof here. So I want to show you how I'm doing this in today's video. But first, let me preface this video by saying that we have several options, or well, we actually have two options in National Wealth Center for collecting your payments. Either you earn 100% commissions and you do this by collecting money your own way. You can either integrate through the National Wealth Center website with authorized.net or any other payment processors we add back there. Or you could take payments your own way, any custom way you want to take them. Or you could let the company take your payments through their merchant account and they'll pay you about 80% commissions. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I like earning 100%, right? So I've got a new method, and this is for only US residents currently. It's getting ready to expand to Canada and some other markets as well. Currently, it's just US residents, so keep that in mind. But this new method requires no merchant application, all right? No red tape to go through getting set up. You're instantly approved to start using it. There's no risk whatsoever of being shut down, okay? Because you know some of these payment processors, I'm not gonna name any names out there, but they don't like the network marketing industry or the affiliate marketing industry, and they will shut your account down and give no reason whatsoever. So you don't have to worry about that at all. You don't even have to worry about chargebacks or disputes or anything like that. You don't have to worry about Visa fees, MasterCard, American Express fees, transaction fees, or any of that, okay? There's very, very, very small fees with this. In fact, there's only one fee and it's very, very cheap. And again, you get to earn 100% of your commissions, which is not something you can say if you're taking credit cards, okay? And you definitely can't say that if you're letting the company take your payments and pay you out 80%, okay? So I'm gonna show you how this works, but first off, let me just show you so I'm not full of it. You guys know that. I'm literally printing checks at my home office here, and I take them to the bank and I cash them, all right, or I deposit them. Now, I know what you're thinking. Well, Brendan, that sounds, you know, that sounds great, but how in the world would that even work? Like, how do you get checked? Can you print checks at your at your home office there? How does that even work? And this was brand new to me. In fact, the company that offers this software, they haven't even really truly launched yet, okay? It's not even open to the public yet, so I'm not gonna give their name out or anything in this video. But what I will say is that I'm good friends with the CEO, the owner, and I told her, I said, look, because she had told me about this, and I said, this is insane. This is like the perfect solution to National Wealth Center's problems, or to National Wealth Center members' problems of taking payments and really earning 100% or close to it as possible, 100% commissions. And I told her, I said, look, I know this isn't open to the public yet, but you gotta give me access. I'll pay whatever, just let me have it. And so she agreed, let me have it. Once I started using it and collecting payments and printing checks and depositing them, there's also an option, by the way, for the company to deposit your checks for you. So once you get to a certain volume or something, you're not gonna wanna deposit them all yourself, or maybe you would, I don't know. So there's an option. For instance, I travel quite a bit, as you guys know, and so while I'm traveling, I'll have the company actually deposit my checks for me. So that's pretty cool. But I told her, I said, after I started using this, I said, this is insane. This is so simple. I get to earn 100% of my commissions. Just to give you an idea, guys, if the company is taking your payments out of $175, which is this example here in this check, out of $175 payment, which is all three monthly levels, that's $35 that the company keeps, okay? Now, and I understand why, because they have overhead accounting, they have to send 1099s out at the end of the year, I understand that. But you can totally remove that 20% fee and start taking your own payments directly and depositing 100% in your account. So I told my friend, this is an incredible piece of software you got here, this is an incredible company you're launching, an incredible way to take payments. I was like, I can't keep this to myself. Like, if I'm taking payments, all of my members who come on board in National Wealth Center are gonna want to use the exact same thing. And so I told her, look, you've gotta let me share this with my team and let them know about it. And she agreed to let me share this with my team. So I twisted her arm for you, and I've got the information for you in today's video. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna get on my computer and show you my actual payment page that people see when they go into National Wealth Center to submit their payments. so you can see how it works, but it's super simple. It's just as easy as submitting a credit card online, okay? In fact, you need less information to do this than you do for a credit card, okay? Only two pieces of information, account number, routing number, okay? So I'll show you how simple this is to use. And guys, if you wanna use this yourself, you're gonna need to reach out to me directly. Again, this is not open to the public whatsoever. Not yet anyway, it will be soon. But if you guys want access to this before really the company launches, let me know, I'll get you access to this so you can start collecting 100% payments, 100% commissions yourself and depositing it right to your bank account, okay? So let's go ahead and get on my computer now and I'll show you how my payment page works. All right, guys, so this is what my payment page looks like, okay? Pretty professional, huh? And if you decide to use the service yourself, you can actually get a page just like this, okay? They've got it set up to where they can easily replicate my page. I had this custom done for me, and they now have the code to where all National Well Center members, they can replicate and make this page look just like this, unless you want to customize it your own way. You have full freedom to do whatever you want, but you will have your own hosted payment page, which is cool, because in your National Well Center back office, under custom payment information, you just put a link to this page, okay? That's all you have to do, and then members will pay you this way. Now, again, this is only for U.S. residents, and the people using it to pay have to reside in the U.S. as well, although this is quickly expanding to other countries. From my understanding, this will soon be in Canada. Also, Nigeria is one that I know is going to be coming soon. But for now, this is just for U.S. residents. So you guys might be asking or thinking, well, Brendan, what do I do if I get an international member that wants to join, okay? And I will say that about 10%, maybe a little less, of my members are international members. So what do I do when an international member comes to join and they can't use this payment processor? Well, also on my custom payment page, right underneath the link to this page, I have a little text line that says, if you reside outside of the U.S., please contact me at brendan4nwc@gmail.com. and we'll set up your payments a different way. Simple as that. And what I do, guys, is once they email me, I just log into my National Well Center back office and switch it back to the company taking payments until they've made their payment, and then I switch it back to this. Pretty simple, guys, pretty simple. And you could also even put in two different payment options. So you could put for US residents and then put a link to this page. For international members, put a link to whatever other payment option you wanna take, Stripe or whatever else. So total freedom here, and that's one thing I love about National Well Center is you are your own boss. You are not just an independent business owner. You truly own 100% of your business, and you can earn 100% commissions from your sales, okay, unlike other opportunities out there. It's incredible. So take full advantage of it. Collect 100% commissions, and that's what I'm doing here with this method. Now, e-checks are nothing new, okay? E-checks are nothing new. But with this company, the fees are extremely low. I shouldn't even say fees plural because there's just one small fee per check, okay? And it's super simple. You can get instant setup, okay? And it's a low cost. There's no percentage, like ongoing percentages of your sales they're taking or anything like that I've seen with other e-check services. So this is really cool. And again, you don't have to worry about like disputes and chargebacks. You don't have to worry about merchant fees, transfer fees, credit card company fees like Visa, MasterCard, or American Express. And you don't have to worry about not getting approved or your account getting shut down. There's no chance whatsoever of your account getting shut down unless you're fraudulently just doing checks, okay? So let's get into the page here and how this page works, okay? So what you'll do, again, in your National Well Center back office, you'll set up your, you'll just say, I'm going to take payments custom way, and then you just put a link to this page back there. Very simple. Then people will be directed here to submit their payment. And on this page, as it says here, use the form below to set up your recurring monthly payments or one-time payment product levels. Please note that a new check will automatically be processed monthly for the $25.75 or $175 product packages, okay? And the reason why there are those price points is because, well, people who have the $50 product level, they will also have the $25, okay? It's very rare that somebody just wants the $50 product level. They usually want both, so that's $75. Same thing, if somebody wants our $100 product package, they typically want all three, so we just made it $175, okay? There's also options in here to purchase them
separately if that's just what you want to do. Okay. So here's how I have my members setting up their payments to me. Okay. Again, this is very, very simple. Username. Okay. Date, they don't have to touch. What products they want. Do they want just a self-development? Do they want self-development plus fitness advantage? Okay, that'd be $75. Do they want self-development, fitness advantage, and digital entrepreneur, $175. Do they want one of the one-time product levels, the vault, $7,500? And by the way, merchants don't usually let you process payments this large, okay? You can do that here. Or if they just want the fitness advantage package or just a digital entrepreneur, they can do that there, okay? So they just choose whatever product package they want, okay? Most people get all three. So we'll just choose that. Then we'll go down. They'll put in their first name, last name, billing address, email, stuff like that. Very simple. And then here's where they put in the bank information. Put in their bank routing number, okay? If they don't know it, they can Google it or they can just look at a bank statement. It's on there. Bank routing number, bank name will populate. This will automatically populate here. Their bank account number and a memo if they want to put a memo on the check. And then they would just put in the CAPTCHA code here and do their digital signature. Okay, when they put their signature here, it's done digitally and printed on the check. Then they click and read the terms and conditions and just click that to agree to them and then click save. All right, easy as that. That's all they have to do. Again, it's actually less information. Now, I know they got to put the personal information in here, but it's less information than a credit card because of the credit card, you got to put in the name, the expiration date, the billing address. The CAPTCHA code or the three-digit, code or whatever. So they got to put in all that information. So this is just as easy as a credit card, and there aren't the fees that are, you don't get those fees that are associated with credit cards. Okay, so you totally bypass all those stupid fees. Okay, and the fee that I told you about, there is one fee and it's per check, and it can be as low as a dollar. Okay, a dollar per check. So here, just as an example, a comparison here. I had been taking National, or I had been letting National WealthServer take my payment. So out of a $175 payment, which is like this check I just printed off, with a $175 payment from somebody, that's $35 that National Wealth Center keeps, okay? With this, I have a $175 check and they only get a $1 of that, okay? Very, very fair, okay? And I can print it myself, deposit it instantly. Okay. There's also some banks have scanners you can use. In fact, I think all banks have this option if you want to do this. You can actually get a scanner put in your home where you literally just scan the check. Okay. And then it goes directly into your bank account. So there's a couple ways to do it. Also, again, there's a way for the company here, the payment company, they can also take your checks and deposit them for you if you'd like to do that, which I travel quite a bit, so I will be using that option while I'm off traveling and doing my thing. So, this is, again, guys, it's just an incredible option to take payments. Again, I told the CEO, look, this is a solution I have to have for my National Wall Street business. I have to have this. Like, you don't understand. You got to give me access to this. So I got access, and then, of course, a lot of my National Wall Street members are reaching out to me asking me, Brandon, how did you do that? How are you taking these payments like that? I want to take my payments like this. So she gave me permission to share this with you guys. So if you guys would like to use it, reach out to me and I will hook you up. I'll give you more information first, of course, and I will get you connected with the CEO so you can set up your account if you want to use it. As far as pricing goes, there's a one-time fee if you want to just pay one time, which is what I did. The lowest one-time fee I think is $1,500. And it goes all the way up to $5,000 if you have a lot of users and stuff like that. But for what you need here with National Wealth Center, you could do the one-time purchase of $1,500 and you never have to pay for it again. Or you could do the monthly option. I think starts, don't quote me, I think it starts around $35 or $40 a month, which is comparable to merchant accounts as far as their monthly fee goes. Okay, it's still by far cheaper because you don't have compliance fees and credit card fees and transfer fees and all that. But anyway, there's an option whether you want to pay monthly or just one time out of pocket, be done with it, which is what I did. So I can give you more information, guys, on it. Just reach out to me directly at info@brandonfry.biz. And for you guys who are already on my National Wall Street team, I know there's a lot of you guys. But for you guys that want to convert over to this payment method, and say you're already paying me through the company with credit card or something, and you guys live in the US and you want to give Brandon 100% commissions instead of 80%, By all means, reach out to me and I'll show you how to cancel your payments through National Wealth Center and get on with this check processing here through me, and it won't interfere with your downline, or your product levels or anything like that. Okay. So just reach out to me and let me know, and I will show you how to switch over and convert over to this. Okay. So I hope this has been helpful, guys. Again, I stress to you, if you're looking to collect 100% commissions, you want a simple way to do it and get as much, bang for your buck, the most money out of your product sales, and you reside in the US, you got to check this out. Okay. And as the director of marketing and somebody who's part of the National Wall Center corporate team now, I'll continue looking for different methods for our international members as well. One tricky thing about international members is that different companies have different payment processors. Okay. Stripe is a good one if you live in Europe, because I think they're based out of Germany. PayPal's not good for any network marketing or affiliate marketing business at all. Okay. But there's different merchant processor companies all over the world, in different countries, and they only accept payments in certain countries. So, but I'll continue looking for different options for our international members as well. But for US residents, this is the go-to, right? This is the best option. And again, I will update this video later on, probably once the company has fully launched. So if you're seeing this video way in the future, there might be a link underneath it. Okay. Otherwise, you're just going to find my email address. Okay. But once the company launches, I'll try to remember to come back to this video and update it with the link to check it out. Okay. All right, guys, so that's all for this video. Enjoy your weekend. Reach out to me if you want information on this. We'll see you on the next video.